Colorado prosecutors say 13 members of a violent gang now face over 250 charges. Grand jury indicting the group last month. Investigators say they are part of a criminal street gang that is responsible for 18 shootings, including homicides in Commerce City and Denver, and targeted members of rival gangs. The indictments follow a multi-year investigation by the Regional Anti-Violence Enforcement Network.
Developing tonight.